Well, again, welcome back. This is the second day, the finals of the Jim I'm having tongue ties today. Jim McDermott Nine Ball Memorial Classic here at Sussex Bowl. And we're going to start off today with Joe Johnson. Was a 545 against Scott Henry, who was 575. Only a one game give up today. Little spot one game. Not that big a deal. And sure it'll be a good match. We saw Joe beat Larry Neville last night as the last match of our stream. And actually Joe played really good. He was hot yesterday. He played Larry almost even up. But it was a long day for Larry. He's got his foot problems. My God, he's in normal shoes today. What is this? Larry's in normal shoes. He took his foot accoutrements off. What? So anyways, in theory, it should be a good match here. We got a couple good loose... Got a couple of free strokers here, I think. Scott, I think Scott was on yesterday. Had him on here one game late in the day. Kind of a free stroker. Good player, obviously. This is the winner's bracket yet. We have, and some of the other tables are carrying the second chance players. Some tough competition, and there's some tough spots. It's a one game for every 30 points. Kind of an interesting little handicap. A lot of people end up going, 50, 60, 100 points for spots in this tournament. Scott and Steve decided to do 30 points. Don't forget, you can watch us if you're over on YouTube. You can go over to rackoflegends.com. We have our bowl, actually our... I think we have yesterday's stream on there, a link for yesterday's stream and today's stream. And again, it's free. Compliments of the Rack of Legends and the people at... Sussex Bowl in Sussex, Wisconsin. Here comes a player late. Maybe that's him. We're waiting on a player to play their match. And somebody was on the clock, a 10-minute clock. Yeah, we hope everybody had a good night's sleep last night. I know we did not. Neither did Brian Hollenbeck. He said he got to bed at 5 o'clock. He was figuring out the Calcutta. That hurts. Tight pockets on the morning after. That kind of hurts. Oh, and big holes in the side. That won't hurt him too bad. The two's kind of tied up. Let's see what he decides to do here. Oh, I'm sorry, that was a 4. 3 ball. We're giving him a ride. Oh, guess what? Scott gets off to an early start on a 3-9 combo. Anyway. I think we're going to have to put a pot of coffee on this morning. There we go, a break on the second rack here. See what's going on. Oh, they're dropping like flies. Good break. Got a shot on the one. Looks like a relatively easy table. Well, maybe not. It's got to go down and back, maybe, unless he holds it. Yeah, there you go. Send it down to the other pocket. Good shapes coming back up. Yep. Oh, a little too far. He must have had a double shot of Java this morning. There you go. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Some technical issues early on Sunday morning here, taken care of. We're back. Safety play there. Run it up. Look at this. Ooh, no. Yeah, we can maybe cut that. I never know. Yeah, that's a tough leave. Got a good cut. You can make it. You can either cut it or bank it. I'm thinking he's going to cut it and go back down. 38. And, my bad.
After
nice
Matthew,
bank.
If anybody's interested, I did put a tournament payout up here on the side. If anybody's interested.
Ah. Oh, I have coffee. I have coffee this morning. How great is that? Oh, yes. Well, it's only half full. I'll save it in case I get a chance at a second shot. Thanks. Oh, sweet. My new best friend. Coffee in the morning. Yeah. It was either coffee or Bloody Mary, one of the two. Oh, we're back to the game. I missed who won. Dang it. There before I have an accident.
All right, so we have your French toast, you can choose between bacon and sausage, we have breakfast sandwiches, sausage, egg, cheese.
No, did you say the first one?
French toast.
Either that or you got a scrambled egg or something.
No, it's French toast for a breakfast sandwich.
And bacon? How could you make it?
French toast, bacon, sausage, egg, and cheese. It also comes with hash browns. It's $5.45. Either
French toast.
I say the French toast.
Oh, check the score. I missed who won that last game. We're blah, blah. Oh, coffee in the morning is just great. Good cup of coffee, too. Yeah. See, you're on it. My new best friend. Yeah.
I wasn't game yet.
1-1? While I was getting my coffee, I missed the score here. We got Joe picked up a game, so it's tie, 1-1. I feel caffeine coming through my veins. Oh yeah. Small crowd. Empty. Good. Got an empty hard drive.
All your Western Digital crap is on it.
Well, yeah. Got an empty hard drive. It's always good to have empties. Ooh, your pocket looked like a valley pocket. The way it went in there. So I don't know how many viewers we have out there or who I'm talking to today, but hey, give a shout if you want. We got some chat rooms open too. And, we got 4 viewers. Cool. Say hello on the chat room if you want. I think we have it open on YouTube. Right now, I don't think we have we do have a Facebook page open. If you want to say hey, you can check that out too. Good hit. Leave is something to be hoped for. Anyway, we figure we'll end up with maybe 4 games today for you on this table. And then the presentation of, I think Brian just posted the breakdown of the tournament payouts. I don't know how far. It looks like he paid maybe 8 places, maybe 4 in the Calcutta, maybe 4 in the Toronto. I don't know. I'll go over and look later and update that in a minute. Oh, that one will hurt. It would have scratched. Not good. Nice shot. Good control of the draw. We were talking about that yesterday a lot, where the draw stroke is one of the hardest things in the game to control consistently. And that was a pretty good control shot. Oh no. Yep. Little tough cut. If he's going to cut, or is he going to bank it? I think he may bank it. I'm going to cut it. Cut it and play the table.
Why do we have marks on the table?
Oh, here we go. We got the tournament layout here. We have in the tournament $560 for first place with a $1,230 Calcutta, which is, somebody's saying something to me here. Second place, $475 with a $890 Calcutta. Third place is $405 with a $640. Still making a grand in third place. Pretty decent tournament. $340 in fourth place, $460 for Calcutta, and that's it for the Calcutta. Fifth and sixth is $290. Seventh and eighth is $210. Ninth through 12th is $150. 13th through 16th is $75. That's a pretty good payout for a tournament this size. For the first Jim McDermott Memorial 9-Ball Classic. Looks like Joe's gonna take a second game here.
Mm-hmm.
3-5 race right now. Joe is playing pretty good pool, carrying over from last night. Shot in the 1-8. We're back. That was dumb. We had the Calcutta in front of the camera lens. I should have just put it up there instead of blah blah. But hey, it's all right. We'll get it later. I'm thinking the late show is a forfeit. Did he show up finally or not? I don't know. I hate that. I guess I don't get that when people sign up for a tournament and then are still in it and then just decide to not show up. Whatever. Yeah, let's come around, just cross. Oh, what? Okay. I think he stood up on that shot. Playing the table. I think camera one went out for a Bloody Mary last night. It's got the shakes this morning. No, I know it. It's fine. Oh, that's going to hurt. That one's going to hurt. Perfect shapes, but... going to get himself another game here. Joe's got a 3-1 lead here, and he's only got two more games to go. 32. Again, thanks for joining us today for our second day of the Jim McDermott Nine Ball Memorial. Yesterday we had about 418 viewers, it looks like. And if you go to rackoflegends.com, yesterday's stream, there's a link there that you can watch yesterday's stream. I'll tell you ahead of time, it's 12 hours long. there's also a link there for today's stream. We got a few watching right now. Just to let you know it's over there. And again, thanks to our sponsors. It's a freebie.
Ouch.
One ball, seven ball, and a scratch. Three balls on a break. With a scratch, that's gonna hurt. I'm thinking that's gonna hurt. I know it would hurt if I was playing. I lost two. Yeah. side. Take a break here. I have my